न्यायपालिका के विजन 2047 और नवाचारों पर विमर्श करने राजधानी के रविंद्र भवन में जुटे 1500 न्यायाधीश। राजधानी में प्रदेश का अब तक का सबसे बड़ा राजन्यायिक अधिकारियों का वार्षिक सम्मेलन शनिवार और रविवार को रविंद्र भवन के सभागार में आयोजित हो रहा है। इसमें सुप्रीम कोर्ट के 6, हाई कोर्ट के 40 और सभी जिला कोर्ट के 1500 न्यायाधीश शिरकत कर रहे हैं। इस अधिवेशन में मध्य प्रदेश न्यायपालिका के विजन 2047 के साथ न्यायपालिका के कामकाज के समस्या और समाधान और नवाचारों पर विचार विमर्श किया जाएगा। इसके साथ इस महापंचायत में न्यायपालिका को सुगम बनाने के लिए AI तकनीक और इंटरनेट मीडिया के अलग अलग माध्यमों से असर और योगदान पर मंथन होगा। अधिवेशन का उद्घाटन सुप्रीम कोर्ट के सबसे वरिष्ठ न्यायाधीश जस्टिस संजीव खन्ना कर रहे हैं। उच्चतम न्यायालय के मौजूदा न्यायाधीश जस्टिस अनिरुद्ध बोस, जस्टिस J.K. महेश्वरी, मध्य प्रदेश उच्च न्यायालय के चीफ जस्टिस रवि मलिमत मौजूद रहे।
Supervised by 25 high courts, functioning from 39 locations. Continuous updating of data regarding cases, which is taking place through the National Judicial Data Grid, has woken us up from an ignorance in bliss approach. I don't think my predecessor 40 years back had ever decided a case. Did he think how many cases are there on the board? This thinking started for the last 30 years though. As early as 1926, there was an area committee formed by the then British government for early resolution of cases. In 2022 itself, however, the number of litigations that were decided by the law courts in India were in the region of 2.5 crores. So this pendency is a dynamic figure, and large number of disposals at least now are taking place. In 2022, the number of disputes, pre and post litigations that have been resolved by late adalat were almost 4.5 crores. Now, why am I quoting these figures in the inaugural session of this?
I always thought I'm not a judicial officer what he was. It is what he taught. What he is. And if a man who is doing something, who is a judicial officer, be it maybe a rookie, be it maybe anything, he is doing something, it is inside of that person and how he thought, how he was. I remembered the wordings of the Martin Luther King Jr. He said, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then count. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. That must be a thought process. The question comes, how can we move forward? The basic is whatever you do, either for living